here we go, round one. Dustin Poirier, Conor McGregor. First meeting was back at UFC 178 in September of 2014. It lasted less than 2 minutes. Since your guy Poirier has won 9 fights in the UFC Interim Lightweight Championship, all he wants, though, is to get another crack at the notorious Conor.
To win over Conor McGregor can be life-changing. We saw what it did for Khabib Nurmagomedov. Dustin Poirier wants that and feels as though he deserves that. Our commitment, you have seen him go on a run after going up to 155 that has been unmatched by many.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the team.
Man, he's on the
huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, straight right! And bunches, it has to be volume, and his student has certainly followed up on that carry.
So much volume, but the accuracy of this fighter is truly unbelievable.
Some nice back and forth action here. Round two next. All right, let's check out some of the action, DC, and how about the punching acumen by that fighter in that previous round? All right, here we go, round two. Dustin the Diamond Poirier. Versus Conor McGregor.
Nice head kick.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Execution.